Hello and welcome to the second episode of, what's this called again? Death and Request 2. Sorry. Hello and welcome back to the second episode of Death and Request 2. So now, after some experimentation, I have reached a compromise, okay? Bear with me. So, because I was kind of tinkering on the text, I felt that the non-spoken part was like, it flashed by too quickly. So, okay, here's what I'm gonna do, okay? As you can see here, okay, the text is gonna be fast, auto mode is gonna be fast, but when it comes to the non-spoken bits, I will stop the auto, and I will, well, mentally read it out as if, you know, I'm actually reading it so that you actually have time to read out what's going on. Because some of it is like, it skips by really quickly. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do. So now, what happened? In the previous episode, we killed our father. Yay! Well, he's about to kill us, so self-defense, my friends. And now, we are in this girl's dorm, and we shall see what's going on.
知るもんか。ルームメイトなんているんだ。面倒だな。それにこのエルストレインって何なの？お祈り？
That's what I want to know too. I mean, when I was doing the translation for this part, I was like, what the heck is Elstrain? It's like, I guess it's supposed to be similar to El Shaddai, but believe me, I spent an hour researching on what is this, and I couldn't find anything similar, so I'm just gonna go with the literal translation. You know, Elstrain. It sounds really weird, but hey, what can you do? And besides, okay, this is not the weirdest thing about this game. We'll come to that later.
妹のサナエの手がかりが何かないか。朝食まで寮内を歩いてみよう。
Alright, so here we are. Ah, yes, the screen where we go on dates and see everybody. Okay, no, not really. But in this case, we usually be a guy, but this time it's a girl. What's wrong, okay? A harem of girls, four girls, by girls. Now, that was an amazing series back in Blue Reflection, but too bad, we stopped that. So now, what do we have here? So, in the afternoon part of the game, we shall walk around this girl's dorm known as Wordsworth. And we shall talk to people, and they shall love us, and we shall love them back. Fantastic. And anyway, as the tips is saying, you know, communicating with the different characters will improve your relationship with them, and maybe affect the story further down the road. Quite normal. So, but for now, there is first floor, second floor, and outside the dorm, and this is a very small town. They did say it's a small town, but this is rather small. Anyway, we only have the second floor to go to, and let's do that.
新入りね。
I'm calling it right now. I'm calling it. She's the bully character. I mean, just look at her. The attitude and all that. I'm calling it right now. Here we go.
待ちなさいよ。止まりなさいよ。
I mean, she even has a posse.
ここに来て2年目、両家の生まれのビーナ・マイルスよ。ま、あんたの先輩？この子たちはモリーとピック。私の魅力に屈服し、自ら進んで身の回りの世話を焼いてくれてる。
Okay, here is it, okay? Yes, her name is Pick.Like, I'm not kidding, okay? I, you know, okay, remember in the unboxing video? Yeah, this is her name. Okay, but don't worry, that's not the worst, okay? We'll get there.
バカみたいね。
あ？なんか言った？
私はマイ。ねえ、サナエって子、知らない？
質問してるのこっちなんだけど。知らないわよ。そんな子聞いたこともないわ。バカ、答えるなよ。はっ、まあいいわ。おい新入り、これゴミ捨てといてくれる？
私の当番じゃない。
あ、口答えしちゃう？じゃあ、ずぶ濡れになろっか。私こう見えても悪なんだからさ。 何をあんたなんか、虫も殺せなさそうな顔しちゃって言えてる。私こう見えて小学校で飼ってた鳩を殺したことがあるんだから。ヒュー、超血が出てすごかった。みんないっぱい泣いたっけ。
I mean, we all know what happened last episode, so this is kind of like empty boasting. You know, she's like, oh, you know, I just killed a pigeon when I was younger. And then Mai he'll be saying, oh, yeah, really? I just killed my father 3 months ago. She's got nothing on her. Moving on.
Mai, I can kill a creature that can kill a creature. You're
different. So.殺せるんだ、あなた。
何よ、急に近寄ってきて。
殺せる。
何よ。
それを自慢にするなんてバカに見えるからやめた方がいい。
この、もう許せないわ。許せない。二人とも、こいつを外に出して床に押さえつけて、泣くまで噛み切ってやる。
People, here it is. Here it is. Just look at her name. And I'm not kidding, okay? I'm not gonna take look. I just took away the text box and look at her name tag. What kind of name is this? Rotten? Who thinks all these names? Which madman or madwoman in Compa Heart thinks all these names? Rotten? Really? Jeez. And that's not all, okay?I'm gonna spoil it for you, okay? Spoilers a bit. There's another character in this game called, I think, Maria P. Like, P-E-E. I'm like, who thinks of these names? Really? who thinks of these names? Seriously? I mean, girl, you're cute, but I pity you. With a name like that, rotten. I'm not kidding. Oh, jeez. When I was translating this part, it made me laugh so hard. Okay. Continue. Professional. Yes. Continue.
あれね。一応お礼は言うわ。ありがとう。でも私は一人でいい。
おかーん。かわいい上に強い子だな。
All right, so I'm done laughing. Right, so we just got bullied as usual. It's always common trope. And now there doesn't seem to be anywhere else to go other than the dining hall. Yeah, we call it the dining hall. I was about to call it canteen, but a dining hall is more suitable for this location. You know, it is a upstanding girls' dormitory, so we shall call it the dining hall.
ワーズワースでは使用人も寮母も寮生もみんな一緒に食事をするの。昨日新しく入った子ね。私はアビゲイル・ウィリアムズ、寮生長を務めさせていただいています。学校でいうところの生徒会長みたいなものかしら。困ったことがあったら何でも相談してね、舞ちゃん。
よろしく。座ってからいいも何もないでしょ
う。お許しありがとう。
主よ、この食事の恵みを心から感謝します。エルストレイン、父と子と聖霊の皆において。
エルストレイン。
Okay, hang on. I mean, I know that the... sorry. I know that the girls, the dorm staff, and all eat together, but... That's a lot of tables for 19 people. You know? Sorry, that's a lot of chairs for 19 people. I mean, I can... Yeah, on both sides, there's like, at least... You can sit at least, like, 20, and then there's a third row. Okay. They are really ambitious. That's all I can say.
エルストレイン、神よ、感謝いたします。
そのエルストレインって何なの？
この町の教会が信仰している慈悲深い神様よ。大きな愛で私たちを守り導いてくださるの。
そう。
昨日の夜ご飯食べてないからお腹空いているでしょ。ロットの卵焼き食べる？
いいよ。私胃が小さいんだ。
ダメだよ。さっき見たけど胸はあるのにあばらが浮いてて明らかに栄養が足りてないわ。お尻もちっちゃかった。徐々にでいいからしっかり食べるようになってね。
You have been checking her out, have you? I mean, I'm not complaining, so did I, but you have been checking her out, have you? That's all I can say.
さっき見たって何？
え？シャワー覗いてなんていないよ。
あんたさ。
仲がいいわね。この後の授業は町に出ての奉仕活動。しっかり食べないとへばっちゃうよ。
町に出る。そうなんだ。
君はきっと教会エリアの清掃活動が割り当てられるな。寮の恥とならぬよう粗相のないように行動しろ。
サラ、最初からそんなに厳しい言い方は良くないわ。
アビは、アビゲイルは甘すぎる。浮ついた気持ちで失敗させたらむしろかわいそうというものだろう。
そっか。マイちゃん、この子はサラ・パトナム、私の大事なお友達。口は悪いけど本当は優しいの。よろしくね。
口が悪いは余計だ。
よろしく。
ああ、この寮にはいろいろとルールがある。24時を過ぎたら部屋から出るなとか。まあ少しずつ覚えていくといいな。
くそ、あの新入り何チヤホヤされてんのよ。ムカつくね。
でも寮生長まで味方につけられたらちょっと面倒くさい。
関係ないし、私は誰にも縛られないし、町に出たら速攻に突き落として今度こそ泣かせてやるわ。
それいい、それいい。骨折れるかな。
はい、皆さん、それでは手を合わせて。ごちそうさまでした。
ごちそうさまでした。
今日はこれから町での奉仕活動の日です。このワーズワース女子寮は町の皆様の寄付と温かい目に見守られて成り立っています。普段からの感謝を込めてしっかりとご奉仕してきてね。今日もみんなそれぞれルームメイトとの行動ですよ。
ルームメイト、そういえば私にもいたっけ。誰だろう。
フンス、あ、フンス。
まさか。
ハロー、マイルームメイト。
嘘でしょ。
さあさあ、早速出かけましょう。ほら、担当エリアの鏡。やっぱりロットたちは教会エリアよ。
食器下げなくていいの？
メイドさんたちのお仕事だからお任せしていいんだよ。
行くわよ、教会エリア。
フィーナ、お前たちは森エリア周辺のゴミ拾いです。
Aha, and here we have it, our protagonist from, from the previous game. But hang on, let me just check something real quickI'm feeling that the sound isn't... Yeah, the sound is the same. I'm sorry. I was feeling that the sound is like... The voices are kind of too soft, but I guess just me. Anyway, yeah. Here is our protagonist from the previous episode. No, episode. Previous game. Yes. Death and Request 1. Wait, that was it? Okay, that was surprising. Alright, so now... thankfully, that little bully won't be following us around to the... to the town while we are, you know, out on our rounds. But we still have a kind of an annoying roommate to deal with. So far, things are going really good. Story, plot, everything in between. I mean, it's only been like 50 minutes, you know, including the previous episode. I'm going to call it right now. It's going to be another 2-hour long prologue. So, what are we going to do in the town? Are we going to meet strange people? Definitely. And we shall do that in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.